You can see right down. He's so cute. Yeah, I'll need
2x4.
Okay. This is a light cured composite.
So
what I did is I put
retention
holes
into
the, put some TMS pin string support,
mm-hmm.
and then I put some little dovetails for mechanical lock into the,
mm-hmm.
into this.
Okay.
I'm gonna cure it by increments.
So you're just strengthening the area around the pins because the beak
right.
was so thin?
Right, and, so
okay.
and that should tie it together.
Okay. The purpose was to reinforce the shredded end.
Yes, so it won't break off more. And I added a little bit of length to it. And I smooth it all up.